to Detroit, Michigan on the Delta, one of those Commodores, Bombadors, whatever they call them. It's a jet, small twin engine, rear engine jet made in Brazil. Kind of cramped, but a nice flight. So at least we got off the ground, they had to de-ice the plane. They put so much de-icing on it that it's actually still streaming across the window, you know, 30 minutes later, so that's kind of interesting.